remember to subscribe and enter that. Funny thing, guys, is that I find that in my previous video, I had said that there really wasn't any content. And then, like, a few hours later, I get this message in my comment section from Misha Houston. Shout out. All right. Thanks for the shout, but I'm trying to push this out as soon as possible, but I don't know how, but they have a ton of images that kind of leaked, I guess, because I was Azor Ahai, and maybe Bran is moving around as Azor Ahai, which I doubt. It makes it for more compelling TV, I guess. You know, it'll be. Now, Bolton. Now, this image to me gives me a few things. One, that face he's making tells me straight off the bat this dude whacked the shit out of his dad. He killed his dad. Like, I almost have no doubt in my mind that he killed Roose Bolton. Because why? Like, he's in charge. He looks like he's leading everybody. He looks like he's the man. He got the swag. So maybe this is leading up to the next battle, the Battle of the Six Armies. I don't know. I don't think so. But it looks intense. Maybe it is. But I don't know. He looks like very little armored, I guess, for a battle, right? And here we have an image of what appears to be Wun Wun running in through either Winterfell or the Night's Watch, the wall. Because that little bridge above his head, to me, looks like it's at Castle Black, but from what we've heard already and we know so far, we know that there will be a scene in which Woon Woon will get to Winterfell, and he'll start like.